It's not like George to return empty-handed, to try to rebuild a civilization without a plan. He must have taken something with him.
Nothing. Except three books.
Which three books?
I don't know. Is it important?
Oh, I suppose not. Only, which three books would you have taken?